I've been indulging in my gaming hobby a little bit, and I picked up a few things. One of the things I got, and this is my third ever campaign book that I've purchased for D&D 5e. This is Tales from the Yawning Portal. And what they've done is they've taken a lot of the old modules and converted them from anything from first edition on up to 5e. And so it's got a bunch of quests in it. And I think it ought to be good for, short term, not necessarily long term campaigns, but short terms, even one shots. So grab that. Now, a while back, I picked up some wrapping paper. I got this over at Dollar Tree, so bucket a quarter or whatever. But it's got grid lines on the back, and so I roll this out on my gaming table. I've got a piece of plexiglass I can lay on top of it, and I've got my grid lines. I can use dry erase and markers on it or whatever, but it gives me my distancing for various miniatures and whatnot. And the other thing I picked up was this big book of battle maps. And what it is each page has literally a battle map with the 1-inch grids on it. And they've got wilderness and dungeon and all different kinds of things. And then this is only one of many books that they make. And in addition, what you can do is you can open them up flat and you can take another one of the books and lay them there. And they line up, the various tunnels, doorways line up, so you can put together, two or more if you're getting nuts on it. But it gives me a little color. And I was a little concerned, so I picked up these really cheap minis a while back. They come out to about 25 cents a miniature. I got, I think, like 96 of them in a box. They're not to scale, so they're a little oversized. But they're still small enough to work on the 1-inch grids. So I've got a bunch of stuff I can work with now. But those are some of my more recent acquisitions now. And just a matter of, getting together and throwing together some games. But yeah, this has some of the old modules I remember from back in the day, and a lot of be neat to never got to play them back in the day, but maybe we'll play them now. Don't have the time or the inclination to homebrew stuff anymore. So that gives me more than enough to mess with for a little while.